Thank you. Thank you. Basketball. just come spreading out the offense. They'll send to the backcourt. Buckley. Buckley will bring it down the floor. Still in the backcourt. Crosses the center. He hands off to the Thank you. chance for the 3 points. Two-point shot from Andrew Pye. First game of the season for the Stars. This one goes up and in. 24-14 down the floor. Sending inbound to Solana. And welcome back. Time now for the halftime report brought to you in part by The Best Shop. The Best Shop, if you need tires for your vehicle, stop on by The Best Shop on KBH. They have great prices on tires. The Best Shop carries Western Stow Miles and Stow X Miles. Get yours today. Winter tires, summer tires, heavy equipment tires. The Best Shop has what you need. Before you order, buy your tires anywhere else. Check out The Best Shop on KBH, your tire store, and proud sponsors of the halftime report. Call at 907-262-8785. Your score of the half, Mattage Cup Braves over the Salina Stars, 33-14, and it was a huge run by Mattage Cup in the second quarter. Outscoring the Stars 20-4 in the second quarter. It was 13-10 at the end of the first. Stars were keeping up, and a lot of those, you know, jitters and those first games, you're trying to get that off your back and get things moving, and Stars got a lot of work to do here in the second half, as Mattage Cup has built up quite a lead. This was a scoring first for Mattage Cup. 6 points for Jacob Frisk, 4 for Cason Herman, 7 for Rylan Armstrong, 6 for Caden Herman. 10 points for Tyrell Culver. Again, there are 33 points here in the game. Mattage Cup Braves, coached by Archie Young. For the Soldana Stars, 4 points for Zach Buckby, 2 for Jace O'Regan, 1 for Theo Hunt, and 7 for Andrew Pye. The Stars are also shooting, let's see here, 3 for 5 from the free throw line in the first half. Like I mentioned, the Stars with a lot of opportunities and just could not hit those baskets so far. A lot of short plays where they came close, but didn't extend all the way up to the basket ball. And several opportunities that were missed here with some of the Stars, which I know Coach Zabel worked on in the locker room with them. Like I said, this is their first game of the season with some of the Stars, and some of the players are present for injury as they start their season, and some of them are still playing other sports that are coming up over the next few weeks. At the tournament here, this 2023 Greg and Young Arena Pro Challenge, it features the Soldana Stars, the Kenai Cardinals, the Manitoba Braves, and the Brenton Huskies. After this game, having the Soldana Stars conference, they get managed to have a record. 6 o'clock tonight, it's Kenai taking on the Brenton Bullets at 7:30, and Kenai versus the Brenton Girls. All those games will be right here on ESPN 1138. 6.9 FM, so keep it right here. High school basketball over the next 3 days of this tournament. We're going to schedule motion on the website. Our score is Mattage Cup 33, Soldana 14. That scoreboard brought to you by 3 Beers of Alaska, and our sponsor. back to the official announcer reporting here on ESPN 106.9 FM, 89.1. Official main sponsor for halftime, good mission, thank you for all your support. Our sports seasons on ESPN and live on the radio station for the KS Radio. Management 33 is a lot of stars. Just as a side personal note, thinking about Coach Dan Getzel tonight, first games of the season, our first season without Coach. And so tonight we think about you, Coach, and put on my mind a call for a week, and put on my mind throughout this week to commit this whole season. So we're missing Coach. Thank you for all your words of wisdom, your many years behind this microphone, and several people will come talk to me about this thing. Second half is underway here just momentarily. We have to enjoy the circulation plays with the girls for some time. Remember this, we can team to a battle tonight for the evening matchups. We'll switch sides of the school with the basketball. And on the stars will play right to left, Kima. Management. Lucky with the honors breaks across the top. Lucky. Left hand side up. Left hand side for Rock.
Right corner.
33-22. Your score, Bennett's going to lead, tie not taken. 30 seconds, we'll take that as well, back at 30 on ESPN.
Whistle, management, come on back. And bring it back to the line. Just in time.
Bogdanich coming in now. Coming on the floor is Jacob Driscoll. He'll send it to the corner. Left leg. He's number 12. Strong.
Timeout. We come back. The fourth quarter is up next here on ESPN.
and on the back of correction, you got ESPN 63-34. He's got a different percent of the line. Here's a shot about as well. He's got a good one.
Draws the foul of management.
16-36, down to 5-16. So far back in across the top. By is Jason Raven. Now to Dax Wolf. Play to left line, the 3-2 zone set up by the Maddox Cup. Reeves. So high, Wolf River, pass up top now to Dax Wolf. And they'll continue just to set across the top. And to high. Back over to Walden. The legs up high. No pressure. Traveling with all that's about it. It is a 23 dozen on checks in the game. Set the inbound is right down. 4:42 now left in the fourth period.
Thank you. Services next.